305. I want to remind you of the gospel I preached to you. That you will take us out and you will bring us in and that you will preserve us from all evil will continue to be our portion in the mighty name of Jesus. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord shine his light upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace now and forevermore.